indicate that more likely to follow. Security tapes show several armed men enter the building around midnight. Shortly after this, cameras went dead when a bomb was set off on floor 10.
Thank you. recognize the smell of your blood, young Kainite. Very potent. Greater than our last meeting. I could smell it even over the flood of my fallen brethren. Doesn't that make you wonder? Puppet! The strength of your blood is all that saved you from yourself. Wretched, weak-minded mongrel! The blood is wasted in you. Wasted! Miserable, ignorant gutter-spawn! You are blind. The sarcophagus must be destroyed. I will do it myself if I must. And you... you will be purified. It is the blood that he is speaking through. The blood of all the pawns. It all must be purified.
Be at peace, kindred. You stand amongst friends now. Indeed. The Chang brothers, my greatest agents, undone by the young soldier of LaCroix. It was obvious your path was greater than I or he had anticipated. They had orders to get the sarcophagus at all costs and to let no one get in the way. It was nothing personal. They had no way of knowing who you were. It is not that I do not care. If their purpose was to make apparent to me the significance of your path, then their purpose was indeed served and they are at peace. I can harbor no ill will toward you, the victor. I am impressed, Kindred. That is why I've come to reveal to you the truth, so that you may see that you are not the fist of LaCroix, but the hand that will put the final events of this war into motion. Your foes all lie vanquished, Kindred. I come to help. Be at peace. Trouble is nothing but yours to give. I see. Well, I will waste no more of my time with you. I just thought you should know that the alliance between your prince and the Kuei Jin has come to an end. We did have an arrangement, LaCroix and I. A mutually beneficial pact to drive the lesser factions from the city. Again, Kindred, I could not have guessed the significance of your path. My arrangement with your prince was too sensitive to reveal. LaCroix's zeal in recovering the Ankaran sarcophagus has been to the exclusion of many relationships, mine included. And I, like yourself, have been used by him in his desperate quest for power. LaCroix feared Alistair Grout, the Malkavian primogen, for the cursed insight of his bloodline was strong and brought him uncomfortably close to the truth about LaCroix's ambitions. LaCroix saw an opportunity to rid himself of two problems, a hardened rebel leader and a problematic primogen, in one fell stroke. And, as you can see, I was integral to his plan. LaCroix convinced me that an alliance with the Camarilla could strengthen the position of the Kuei Jin, and so with my help, your prince framed Nines Rodriguez for the murder of Alistair Grout. Yes, you were made to be the witness. For your political naivete put your word beyond reproach. No one would believe you devised such a story. LaCroix used you and once again turned a problem to his advantage. Hear these words, Kindred. The sarcophagus is sealed against the ages. Only the proper key will break this seal. That key now lies safely in Kuei Jin hands. Your prince's prize cannot be had without it. I assure you that it is not. LaCroix is no longer of any use to us, and by extension, neither are you. The vine of your destiny withers. Your bloodline ends with that of your puppet prince. Farewell, Kindred.
There you are. I was beginning to think you ditched me.
Money, right? I got your cut right here. There you are. I was beginning to think you ditched me. Money, right? I got your cut right here.
Baby girl!
Oh, am I ever glad you're safe, Cinnamon Bun. I was on sick leave when I heard about the attack. I worried you might have... Well, anyway, your security stud's here to protect you now. Don't you worry. I guess you can go on up. He wasn't expecting you, but it should be all right.
The Sabbat. Another obstacle is removed. From the enemy, we resurrect a new order. And this, in no small part, to your service. Did you hear that? You were never able to wipe them out completely. Keep it up, and you may have his job. My unstoppable crusader. My victories in this city are in no small part due to you. You've done what I've asked without question, and you've done it well. Take this small token of my appreciation. We'll rule this city side by side, you and I. You found the key. Where? Who has it? This nonsense again! Look, I told you before, no kindred would ever ally themselves with those demons. This is a subterfuge, a trick to start a civil war. And apparently, it's worked. It was a difficult decision to make, but I only did it for the greater good. The Kuei Jin did not question my scheme, but I did it to bring all kindred under Camarilla Govern. And I did so only so that we could finally wipe out the Kuei Jin united. As of this moment, there is no blood hunt against Nines Rodriguez. The Kuei Jin have revealed their plot. They want us to war against each other? Well, to that I propose an alliance with the Anarchs. Together, we kindred shall drive out these foreigners once and for all. Whether they trust me or not, the Kuei Jin are the greater threat. They do trust you, however. After all, you've been working for them all this time. Spare me the explanation. I don't hold it against you. Your affiliation is a trite concern next to your accomplishment. In fact, you alone can bridge the two kindred communities and sound the Kuei Jin's death knell. You'd be a legend. Go to the last round immediately. Tell them the Kuei Jin have admitted to killing Grout, and that the blood hunt against Nines Rodriguez is officially over. Tell them I have realized the true threat the Kuei Jin pose and wish to negotiate a pact. You will be my emissary for the Alliance, so naturally you speak on behalf of the Camarilla. Choose your words carefully. I will begin organizing plans for war. Good luck. The prosperity of all this city's kindred depends on your success tonight.
Wait!
About the sarcophagus? Don't open it. Whatever you do, do not open the Ankaran sarcophagus. Well, despite what I said, if that sarcophagus is opened, there will be disaster. In what form, I cannot be sure. But after studying the evidence, I'm convinced now that it is better left undisturbed. And anyone who'd pursue any other course is deserving of the consequences. There's an intangible sensation I haven't been able to put my finger on since I came to town. I still don't know where it seeps from. But if the sarcophagus is a possibility, to eliminate that chance, it should remain closed. I thought you deserved a chance. There's a good possibility we may not meet again. Goodbye, young one.
heard anything? That bastard! He sold us out? LaCroix, an alliance with us? Huh. Has he... You're fucking with me, right? Do I look like a goddamn source of amusement for you? We told him Nines didn't do it! That son of a... And that Quaijin bitch! If I ever get my hands on her, I'll tie her eyelashes to her ass hairs and pull her ass into a car compactor! Demon! Oh, whore! Okay, all right. I'm fine. Nines, yeah. I can't believe it's come to this. Oh, I hate those goddamn devils even more than I hate that fascist standing prince. Joe, what the place is over there right now making skank sushi. I know you're cool, so... Nines is hiding out in Wicked Park. I don't know about this alliance stuff, though.
Somewhere.
Heard a lot about you. You've been a big help to the cause, I hear. I appreciate it. So LaCroix needs us all of a sudden, huh? Does he now? You know, we just ended a war with them and we lost a lot of people. Too many. Does he expect us to do all the fighting while the Camarilla throws mean looks from the sidelines? Or are they ready to go toe-to-toe with those goddamn devils? I still don't trust LaCroix. But then again... The Camarilla didn't wholesale slaughter us upon arrival. God damn it. I'm stuck between a rock and a son of a bitch. Have you ever fought them? Do you know what they're capable of? How they view our kind? They're demons in battle. Killed my predecessor. It's strange, though. LaCroix wanting to war against them all of a sudden? Something's not right. Not what I mean, kid. Smell that? Smells like smoke. We gotta get out of here. Kid, we've been followed. That fire's coming from all directions. It's man-made. We gotta get out of here. This is bad. No, kid, you don't understand. The fire wasn't set to kill us. Come on, we gotta get to the tram. I didn't hide out here because it was a nice view. I did it because no one would come looking for me in these parts. This is werewolf country. The wolves are gonna be out for blood for that fire. Come on, move! No, we can't.
You don't understand what these things are capable of. Guns are useless, and getting close is suicide. The only thing to do is run. Now let's get to the tram. We can't waste any more time. Shit! It's leaving! Come on, kid. We gotta get inside that building until it comes...
Kid, get in the car. The sun'll be up. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Another murder in Hollywood tonight and an adult bookstore. A peep show dancer was killed in
Wake
the basement
up.
Of the There's store,
alive,
and investigators
feet,
are still
to
trying to put the pieces together since no one present saw or heard
You're
anything.
Lucky I got to
it
you
is
first.
Unknown at this time
Anyone
what the motives were,
pile
but the police are ruling
right
out
now.
The Southland slasher as a suspect. Fires broke out
Get
early this morning
run.
Throughout Griffith
Take
Park,
everything
and what fire
you
officials
need.
Are deeming a
You're
mass
never
arson.
Coming back here.
The fires have been raging since around daybreak, and several fire crews from all over California have joined local firefighters to help contain the deadly blaze.
And you're the one who set up
Griffith Park Observatory,
a
historical Los Angeles landmark feature in such movies as Rebel Without a Cause, was one of the many buildings consumed by fires. Residents in the hills surrounding the park have already been evacuated, and several other neighborhoods are on alert.
Zhao.
Investigators say that the fire was the work of an arsonist
to
or arsonist that started the fire.
Now LaCroix is playing the victim.
That would maximize
the spread.
The
way he tells it, you were like his own child. He entrusted you with so much. And you took full advantage, sold out to the Quajin, and cost the people their hero. They're saying Nines is dead. You killed him.
The Venture building was the site of an armed assault
Look,
and bombing.
I'm here to
as
help
city officials worried that more
But damn it, it's time.
Security tapes show several armed men enter the building around midnight. Shortly after this, cameras went dead when a
I
bomb was set off on
out.
Floor 10. The terrorists responsible were killed in the explosion.
The
no group has taken responsibility for the bombing
ass.
Yet.
Vampire's
this is the first time a terrorist attack has taken place in Los Angeles. More on the Venture building attack as it breaks. Weeks of protests against
the
European Union and rioting in several Eastern European countries has led to a block of nations dropping out of the EU, causing exchange rates for the euro to plummet. Detractors of the EU and its founding countries are holding rallies aimed to remove its biggest supporters from office.
He's across Santa Monica by the junkyard. Get there and he'll get you out of town.
Will cause extended economic recession.
All right, get
Several
running.
Members of Congress are protesting the president's refusal to disclose
like to
details of meetings his staff had last year with the heads of several energy companies. They say measures agreed upon will increase air pollution and give large tax breaks to energy companies. An official statement issued by the president states that these meetings
Man.
Ah!
too. Very well. I only recently made the acquaintance of Mr. Jack. He intrigues me very much. There are so few like him these nights, I think. But then, I only know what I hear from others about the kindred of the city. It sounds as if there are many who seek to sway the children of Cain to their side. Many who believe they shape the destiny of the blood. You work for Prince LaCroix, don't you?
Greetings, Neonate. I have heard of your recent difficulties with LaCroix. I can't say that I am surprised. Love of power always leads to betrayal. But I'm glad that you have survived. It is as I had feared. The beast takes many forms within us, and it seems that LaCroix has finally surrendered to its power. Please excuse me for a moment. Yes. Yes, I see. Of course, my lord. It will be done. The prince and his newfound eastern allies need to be dealt with swiftly and severely. You have proven your strength many times in this drama. Are you now ready to prove your loyalty to the Camarilla? It seems that the Tremere clan must lead the Camarilla through this time of darkness. But tread carefully, Neonate. I fear that this night heralds something far more sinister than the petty machinations of a rogue prince. I do not know. This sarcophagus seems to have unleashed a raging whirlwind, pulling all of those who surround it into this storm. I cannot see what secrets it holds, but be warned. A dark shadow falls across my mind. There are some powers best left undisturbed. Then your path leads first to the Kuei Jin Temple, where you must dispose of this Ming Zhao and her minions. After you have secured the key, you must deal with LaCroix and his rabid dog. Only then will justice have been served. Of that I have no doubt, Neonate. I wish you luck in the final act of this drama. Farewell.
fire was the work of an arsonist or arsonists and started the fires tactically in areas that would maximize the spread and range of the flames. We'll be providing up-to-the-minute coverage as information becomes available. A terrorist attack in Los Angeles has left several dead and many more wounded. The Venture Building was the site of an armed assault and bombing that has many city officials worried that more are likely to follow. Security tapes show several armed men enter the building around midnight. Shortly after this, cameras went dead when a bomb was set off on floor 10. The terrorists responsible were killed in the explosion. No group has taken responsibility for the bombing yet. This is the first time a terrorist attack has
Where to?
Need a fix?
Where to?
Oh.
getting.
Thank you.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here. You were never more than a pawn, Kindred. Puppet of those who drew the boundaries on your horizon. It was I who sensed in you the power to right the balance of this city. It will give me no joy to bring you final death. You will have time to ponder this folly as you are devoured by worms and disease in the hell of burrowing maggots. 1,000 years shall you suffer.
Where to?
Need a fix?
Where to? I drive people to their destination. That is who I am. Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, vampire.
I'm sorry, Crumcake. It's nothing personal, you understand, but Mr. DeCroix, he tells me I can't let you in here anymore, and I'm supposed to escort you out. I hope you understand. Ah, come on now, just leave, okay? I don't want to have to use force, but I am authorized to do so. Please don't make me do this, Missy. If you won't go, then I've got no choice.
Someone there?
There.
I anticipated you'd make it this far. I had no doubts about your capability. But I am not so easily betrayed. Did you ever think about what it takes to live as long as I have? To come this far? Consider that lack of judgment in your last few seconds. Tick, tick, tick. I'll be in tow, Kindred.
Help!
like sire, like child. I should have killed you that night. How could someone as low as you injure me? You think you've taken everything away, but I still have my sarcophagus! You've done all the work for me once again! So much to learn. I thought I had lost it all, but no. Here you've sailed on a Gehenna wind, bearing my salvation. The key to my future. Give me the key. I said, give me the key. The key. I need the key. Don't you understand? This city needs a leader. The Quajin will kill us all. With the power that's inside that sarcophagus, I can protect this city. Give it to me!
Well done, Neonate. Your powers are considerable for one so young. You will be a great asset in the years to come. And the sarcophagus will reside safely in the hands of the Camarilla. I told you before that there are some powers in this world that are best left undisturbed. I don't know what lies in the sarcophagus. And I believe that it may be in our best interests not to find out. If these be the final nights of our existence, I do not rush to bring about Gehenna any sooner than it need come. Let the shadows of time cover this dark treasure, so that eventually it fades even from our memories. Some things are best forgotten, Neonate. Some things are best forgotten.